Doing a 4 forward. Barrel roll. Starting early.
Go the other way.
Starting early.
I have good suggestions if you have.
Yeah, I've noticed. They're all pretty on point. Go right there.
All right.
You're six.
If you couldn't have guessed.
Free turn.
Should I check for target lock range?
You can if you want. But if you are, you have to take a target lock.
Alright. And taking an action there.
Okay, nine. One. Two, one.
You don't uno.
He's really hitting now.
Decided to.
No action with him?
No. Try and protect him this game. Unless you're going to come 8 forward, I mean. Alright. No action there.
Alright.
We're still waking up.
Full forward. Sit tight, I think. So, no attacks. Three bank. Focus.
Two straight.
Focus?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead here. Yeah.
Yep.
Did a one bang.
Ooh, slow and steady. Sometimes wins the race.
Oh no! That's way bad. Nope. Was I on it?
I don't know, you bumped it off a little bit.
Was I on it though, whenever I set it down? I didn't see.
Yeah.
I bumped it, so I don't know.
But you bumped it to here. So if it's barely touching you, I would say you probably were.
Okay, you want to slide under there?
Oh, you see.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Was I under it? I moved it, so.
I wasn't.
Yeah. Boom! That's an awesome move for Han.
See, I knew all I needed to do was just hug the side of the field and
let me damage myself.
Like you said,
he did this in 12 parsecs. I don't know why.
Like you said, asteroid placement.
That's right. So,
start of combat.
No shot from. Yep, start of combat. Do you have anything?
Not within 1-2. Nope.
Check range. So 9 can't do anything. Nines can't do anything.
Six.
Out.
Yep.
Out everywhere. So everything's out. Back to dials.
My 2.
Yep.
Doing a 4. Ooh. 4 forward. Is that 8 you were talking about?
Yeah. That's less than.
I'm just going to see what he can do up here.
Let's see what happens here.
I don't know where you're going, so there's that happening. And then I'm gonna barrel roll. I'm
gonna have to come around.
I need to
see what you got going.
See ya.
Thought about just shooting everyone up like 5 straight.
That would have been awesome.
Yeah.
What'd you do though? A 2?
I stuck around a little bit.
Yeah.
These damn bases.
Every time. Especially with that guy today.
Yeah. You're a super good one. And that is a green.
Yep. So you get target lock. In range.
Focus.
Okay.
Got this guy. 1-1 here.
Oh, 1 turn.
Getting some cover.
Not expecting that.
Maybe some cover. And
part of that edge to any part of that edge. Yep. That's good. Okay. 2 turn.
Should have got him out of there. Now you can. Range for target lock.
Nope.
Focus.
Okay. Han? Right?
Yep.
Did a 2 forward.
2 forward.
Yeah, get off this asteroid. I'm chilling up on.
A lot of humming.
Yeah. And then.
Ending.
Dang, I don't like this placement. Got him in a bad spot when I landed on that asteroid earlier. Just gonna keep him there, it appears. Check for target lock on Finn here. Like I don't have it. So, focus. Check range. I don't have anything, right? So, tokens all come off.
My two.
Yep.
Put in. One bank.
Yep.
One.
I have too much X-Men stuff to begin with, though.
Yeah.
And more stuff than I ever use.
And he's gonna focus.
Yep.
And then you're six.
Two turns.
Can I get?
Since I'm over here.
Focus. Okay. Nine. One there first. Two bank. Uh oh. This will be bad.
Spaghetti.
Yeah,
take a target lock.
Yep. Okay. One there. Pinned and three.
Kinda had to.
Yeah.
Submit my forces
it.
Here.
Yeah.
Without the big gift with the Lancer, but. Didn't have too many other options.
He wants to be up in it anyway, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Range one and all that?
Yep.
Now what do I want him to do?
I don't know.
You get him up to like what? Five or six defense dice?
He can. Yeah. Well. Five with this bird.
One turn.
Is
that gonna fit?
Where are you turning?
Well, not onto the asteroid.
You should be good.
Oh, I think you're fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna be right in his range.
Hello,
space.
Han.
Oh gosh, this is gonna suck.
Although Han shoots first.
Yeah, Han shot first, so he gets to shoot first.
Yeah.
Start combat?
No, I get an action.
Okay. Sorry, I jumped the gun in.
Because I could. Potentially boost out of range.
Just remember what happened to Greedo.
Yep. He's not flying the Protectorate, though. We're all good.
True.
Maybe. We'll find out.
Just don't know. I don't know if, one, it'll fit, and two, if it'll get me out of your arcs.
I'm trying to boost.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to fit.
I'm gonna try it though.
Sure.
I think I have to.
You mean it?
No, that's not gonna fit at all, is it? I mean, that's pretty apparent that that is. Yeah, okay. If I go straight, I'm not sure that'll clear either. One, I don't know if it, well, I mean,
throw it down?
I'm not supposed to check unless I'm trying.
Okay.
I don't think it's going to clear, though. Hey, Eric, is this all your stuff?
Okay. He's been putting stuff in his pocket.
I didn't want you to leave. Man, I think I'm just going to have to take that shot to the face from Finn. That's what it's looking like.
Face shot, huh?
Maybe his defense dice will be pickled.
It happened earlier, but he's got stealth device on him, right?
They have five.
So he gets the extra,
five.
Extra dice, but no tokens.
Yeah.
So I could potentially modify my stuff. Yeah, just that's gonna be a heavy hit to take. I'm gonna go defense. I'm gonna go evade. I think I have to.
Interesting. Very.
I think I have to. And then it's this shot.
You
want
thought process on that?
Range one, right?
Yep.
Oh, shoot, you have crack shot. Is that your
thought process? My thought process is he's shooting here no matter what. He'll probably have to just try to finish him off.
Oh, yeah.
But
you never know.
Yeah.
Well, the range one there. I mean, like.
No, you're right.
Yeah.
But he's got like one or two hole left. I mean, well, I guess 10.
Yeah, it's cool.
No, and I'm not even in, out of range.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
I figure that's a range one, and that's you're just doing your glass cannon stuff,
yeah.
Right?
One out? Eventually.
Oh, okay.
If you're shooting a thing.
I'm doing it right now.
Okay, oh, start a combat.
Oh, yeah, start a combat. We got to do all that first, right?
Glitterstone. And I think that's it.
Yep. So Glitterstone him, which makes sense.
Because he's all the way over there. Again.
Yeah, I'm just, yeah, I got to go after Finn, I think. Oh, my gosh. Han.
Yep.
That's the other thing. I have dice modification I can do. So it's like. So I still probably should have focused. Oh my gosh. I got one hit and two dice and timeout.
Two dice and timeout.
One. So evaded.
Okay.
So Gunner, kick it in.
Yeah, if he had the title, then it was not even more.
Oh, it's true.
So many.
50%. Five. How many dice you get?
Five.
Because
range
three,
one,
and then
range
one.
One, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna go.
Then,
I, gotta
more, I gotta get more stuff in there.
Yeah.
There we go.
More stuff.
Yeah, one more. And it came through. A crit.
Okay. Be big.
And it got rid of your stealth, right?
Made your whole breach. Yeah, and it got rid of stealth. Of
what's made your whole breach?
Starting the round after you receive this card, all damage.
They'll face up. Yep.
Ooh, that's when I killed your Decimator.
Yes, that's what you killed my Decimator. Your nines?
My nines, so we'll start here.
Range two, probably.
I'm only three dice attack. So we're burning.
You're using the cluster missiles to do the attack twice. And that's towards.
Towards you.
Spice Fringer.
Yeah. So.
I get two dice.
Right, they'll be mods to these, so.
Oh.
My
bad.
I will use guidance chips.
To.
Turn any dice to.
Oh. Wow. Okay, so three hits. One evade.
He doesn't have crack shot. Okay.
So I take two.
Yep.
Okay, take two.
Second time. Glitter stem.
Glitter stem.
And then I can only guidance chips once.
Okay, so two. Two.
Can you only guidance chip once?
Well, it's on cluster missiles. You can once per combat.
Once per
phase.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yeah, I'm telling you, he's doing cluster
okay.
missiles.
Once per round.
Yeah. Your other nine.
So yeah, I guess we'll go.
Yeah, you
into
gotta decide what you're gonna do. Huh?
Go into Han, I guess.
On the Han. Okay.
Can I borrow a red here?
Did you borrow an evade?
Yeah.
That's where my good pick actually.
Oh, man. Right. If I had a focus there.
Three?
Yep.
I'm going to call zero with C-3PO.
Okay.
So I got one.
I'm going to crack shot it.
Ah, shit. Well, I still get one.
Yep.
Wait, what's crack? How's crack shot?
It just eliminates
after,
one.
So it counters out all of it. Okay.
After the compare phase, I can counter and evade.
Just one.
Yeah,
just one.
So I evade one, so I take two. Okay. Well, I just wasn't sure with how it worked with C-3PO.
Oh.
But because I actually rolled one, and then you countered, that's the bit that...
Your two?
My two. Checking range.
You already said range two here. Is this a range two? Yes?
Yep.
I'm going to go to Finn.
Okay.
I'm doing Mangler.
Sure.
A three, and I get change a hit to a crit. And
one hit, one crit.
Evaded, nice.
Almost kept the good dice.
Yep,
gave it to them.
That's right. Tokens come off. All right, my two. Good, one.
Two.
Should clear handedly.
Guy who can't take the airplanes, like commander.
And then
a box
and
of
then.
I'm
just gonna focus with him.
Yeah, I think. I don't know.
Three bank?
I just
I got it.
He still got his target up, so no one like that. How much damage did Han take?
Han took 3. I turned that, I think. It was that
that's
way, right?
Okay. He will. So engine upgrade would be great on him, too.
Yeah. Engine upgrade's great on everything.
I would say anything.
Focus. I love boosting. Just period.
This guy's going to clear, but he's going to hit you.
I sometimes
that's a
feel like it's not enough sliding forward.
It's easier to leave him down and then just use a guide to along a side. 9?
You turn? Oh, that way.
You want me to move Han?
I could just hold him.
I can warn him. It's not a big deal.
Space Fringer is going to die.
Yeah, he's in a bad spot.
He's in a very bad spot.
One of those can't shoot him.
True. That's true.
Yeah.
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 But Finn's going to do a ton of damage to him.
Well, he's not. That's not range 1, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
That's right.
Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, that's 5 guys.
Focus.
Han on 11, right?
Hit.
The 1.
Yeah. One
forward.
Open it clears.
So,
yes, but you were.
Oh, sorry, I was
cool.
Lost
you're
in
good.
The sauce there. Yep.
Han will focus. Okay. Do some damage this round. Hopefully. I'm gonna go for Finn.
Okay. Borrow your lucky better green die.
Yeah, here, these two are in
okay.
Timeout. Rave 1, yes? Pretty sure.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Hit, hit, hit. How many dice do you get?
You range 1, so 3 base. Oh, yeah, minus 1.
Okay.
Yeah, you're on
because of the
yeah,
stealth,
yeah.
Right?
So he's going to be gone.
Yeah. So you evaded 1?
No, yeah, no.
So hit, hit, crit. Yeah,
well, they're all face up. From
and
it,
oh, yeah, yeah.
I was counting on some focuses.
Yeah.
All right.
Boom.
That pilot skill 11 is just what tears me up.
Yeah.
With this list, at least.
That was him. Your 9 gets to return fire at him.
Yep. 3 dice.
So range 1 at Han.
And we're going to get an additional 1 for...
yep, not being range...
1 or 2.
1 or 2. So I helped you there.
Yep.
See, that's what I was... That was my plan the whole time.
I see.
Yeah.
I see that. Appreciate it.
2 focus. Or 2 hits.
Hit.
I'm going to call... So I only get to do this once. So I'm going to go ahead and call none.
You mean like once per round?
Yeah, only once per round. So I got 1.
Okay, so 1 goes through.
Yep. So 1 hit. Okay. Your 6. I think has a range on Han.
Yep.
He's got range.
Ooh.
You wanna use one?
2 or 3? Yeah, do that. Let's hold him down.
It's range 2. Range 2 there. No range there, so wow, I get 1 dice. That was awesome.
And I have focus target lock, so
yep.
I'll burn my focus.
Yep, so hit, hit, crit. This is gonna hurt, Han. You got 1.
And I will use crack shot.
Of course, why not? So shield, hit, and a crit, right?
Yep. Pilot skill 0.
I can't assign straight maneuvers. And when I reveal my maneuver, I flip it face down. My 2, we already determined, has no shot here, right?
Yep.
He was out of range.
Yep,
out of range. That's unfortunate. And back to dials.
Yep.
My My two?
Doing a three turn. Make sure he's in there.
Yeah, he's in there.
Yeah. Now watch him on the asteroid. Or the debris.
No.
You could barrel roll into it.
You can't barrel roll off. Right?
No, into it. Maybe.
I've never been clear on that roll.
I don't think you can.
I thought we looked it up last time. You tried it.
You tried
it, but I never remember.
Yeah, you can't.
So I'm going to attempt a barrel roll.
Okay. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Besides, this will clear anyway, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're six. You're six. Return. Got it?
That's right.
Nice.
We'll just keep the target lock on.
Oh yeah.
Alan.
On Han.
And we'll go for a focus.
Yep. It's pretty solid. 3K. Nice. That's a good one. Han. Did a one.
Well, it's right there.
I thought you couldn't assign strictness.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Do what you want.
Is that how it works?
Nope, you're right. I didn't put my crit token out whenever I got it.
Is that how it works?
Yep. I did an illegal maneuver, so you get to pick whatever you want.
You fly it off?
You can. You can do a three bank towards you, and there she goes.
No, that's not.
Yeah, that's not been fun.
Except in a tournament.
Well, in a tournament,
in a tournament's fun. It's actually bittersweet because it's like, okay, you messed up. I got to do this thing. It's kind of funny. I'm going to talk about it later. But at the same time, like, you don't go to a tournament to play that, like, half of a list, right?
Yeah.
What'd you do? Two turn?
Yeah.
Okay. It's pretty good. Lands me straight on it, right? Action for me. I am stressed. I roll a hit. I didn't get a crit. I did perform a maneuver, so this gets flipped over. Thank you, Jordan, for reminding me.
I just was confused. I didn't
know
exactly what the cards said.
Nope.
Yeah,
you're
forgot
good.
About it too.
You're good. That's awesome.
Start combat.
Yep, start combat.
In my maybe you are in my mobile orc now.
We can
on that side.
I don't think so.
Nope.
That's
wishful thinking.
Yeah.
Yep.
Just out. If you'd done a three, I might have been.
You didn't have a three turn, I didn't see.
Oh, does he not? Oh, no. Three bank. Yep, you're right.
Neither
see? Don't even know what I'm flying.
Yeah.
It's no wonder I'm doing straight maneuvers when I'm not allowed to.
Okay. Your action.
My attack, huh?
Shoot your chip over there.
Ha! I'm gone crazy!
I'm gonna check range. What we got here? Range 1. Range 2. I think I'm gonna start plinking on this guy. What do we say? Range 1?
Yep.
Okay.
Aw, so
for us. I'm
gonna be heading out in about 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay. So
9:50.
Yeah. Are you gonna be sitting here for a while?
We'll finish this one out. Quite fast.
Yeah, it's about to be real fast because I'm gonna die.
Well, I mean, I'll just.
But
I
yeah, I'll be leaving after this game. So.
Okay, sounds good. I'll be.
Range 1.
Yep.
Oh man! Hit, crit. Straight rolls. That was.
2 zeros.
So yeah, you're right. You can't lose the pro roll or something.
Three shields and a crit?
Say that again?
Three shields
and a crit?
Yeah, all three. It's still zero.
Because you can't barrel roll.
Starting the round after.
Yeah. So you're still six this round. But
okay, so me over here.
That's crazy. Just
two shots to the back of the horn.
Yep, don't blame me.
One. Crit.
Crit. Should I waste it here? I totally avoid a crit if I do. I'm going to call zero. So I got none, so I got one, so.
And then I've got a.
Because it's C3B.
Range one back at you.
Yep.
And I'll focus.
Oh, God. One. So three come through. At least they want crits.
Yeah. For sure.
So that's five. I've got three hole left with Han.
Okay.
My two.
Yep.
Checking range. Right. I plinked at this guy already, right? So range three, but I'm using a secondary weapon.
You want 3 degrees?
Nope.
Okay.
Point to point.
Oh, is that closest point?
That is the closest because I'm at a slight angle.
All right.
See how I'm an angle on the board?
Yeah, I get
so
you.
That
sure.
That's the closest. Mangler, so you'll get you won't get your range bonus, and then I get to flip one of these or not. So a crit, sir. And yeah.
There they are.
There it was. All right. Nice. Your zero.
My zero hero here.
4/4.
Ooh.
I don't know if that's gonna clear. Is it?
Should have gone for the five. I guess. I don't think so.
Move it. Check it. Check it. Move it up there.
Gone for the five.
No. Bumpage.
A little bit of bumpage.
Yeah, okay. That right there. Second. There you go.
You?
My two. Did one. In there?
Yep.
Okay. One. I'm gonna target. No, you're alright. I'm gonna target lock here.
Okay. 2/4.
Yep.
Stress. And focus. You're chewy.
So you can tell when people get serious about
just the cardboard ones are like they break, they start wearing away.
My 11?
Yep.
So he did a 1, clears the stress, but then because he's going over it again, he gets it again. Because I mean, it's just, it's barely on there, but it's definitely on there. I'll just, you know, I'm going to move him wherever I need him. That's a joke. So no action because I'm stressed. That's that. His shot?
Start of combat.
Start of combat.
So can I stress you again here?
God, yes, you can. Of course.
And then I'm going to use countermeasures to clear your
target lock from him.
And add an agility this turn.
Forgot about that. Yep, that. That just went south. Okay. My shot?
Yep.
I'm range one. I'm still going to take it.
It clears your target lock and adds agility to your shot.
And I target locked with him to him instead of. I should have just focused knowing that.
Pawn shooting?
Pawn is shooting, so you're zero.
My zero here.
Hit, crit.
Oh,
yeah. This is some brutal.
I'll take two hits and a crit.
You
got six right now.
You evade one, two hits and a crit. Yep.
Is a crit flip first or is it
hit crit? You get a pick. You get a pick.
Image sensor.
No actions except for that one.
Okay.
Nice.
You got.
Too bad I wasn't blind a pilot.
Three health.
More than Hans.
Oh, three health.
shooting here.
Yep, that's range. Range what? What's the closest to?
Should be two.
Two? Yeah, it's two. Through through debris. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I get two.
Oops.
Using it.
Mm-hmm.
Two to two. Right.
Yep.
I get a call. I can call. Yeah, I'll call zero. Got to use it. So I got one. So I evade one. So take a hit. So now he's down to two. My two. Checking range. Got a range three. And a range three through debris. But the range won't matter.
Yep.
But you'll get four evade dice.
Four evade.
What's his base?
Two.
Two.
And one through debris. And
one through debris, and then one because he gets the countermeasure thing. Because I stupidly took a target lock.
I know, I was wondering. Like,
yeah.
Because I was probably going to burn countermeasures this turn anyway. It's just really good.
Yeah. I'm going after the big ship.
Okay.
I think I have to. Because he's going to kill Hom this turn if I can't kill him. So.
Wow.
One of those flips to a crit. So hit, crit.
Yes.
Two evades.
One crit.
Take a crit.
Receive a stress token.
And then flip
and
a face down, yep.
Man, you were just pummeling this shit.
Not really. Didn't kill you.
No.
Didn't kill you.
All right.
Those are all good hits. Those are all good attacks.
Looks like range one.
Yeah, range one to Hom. Yeah. And he already used his C3PO.
I got a target lock here. Ooh.
Plus how much he's rolling. So I can't evade that at all.
Yeah, there's nothing you can do.
So
dead.
Wow. Kaboom. Good thing, because I had those two stress. That was going to be annoying.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thanks for blowing up my shit for me.
My zero?
You're zero.
Straight. Clear that.
What? A four? Oh my gosh.
Check
oh my
for,
gosh, that is such a.
Check for target lock.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Doing a green one now?
Yeah. You got it.
That's a little scary.
That's a tough spot to be in.
That gives me anxiety.
Sorry.
That's because you're.
You'll buff out.
Yeah.
You'll buff out. My two.
The
two forward. Changing your dial there?
No. I was about to flip it, but I forgot
to do it. Joke.
Yeah, I'm going
was
to.
Was joking. I'm going to focus this time instead of target locking because stupid.
Well, you can target lock all you want now.
Yeah.
Focus.
Your guy. I don't know if he's got range. Okay, and we're done.
Tokens.
Back to scum buddies.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come back next time.
You're zero.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe you.
Nope.
Check. It might.
Yeah.
It might.
Nope.
It might. Nope.
Nope.
Is it?
No. Yeah. Just tiny bit there.
Is he gone?
Yeah, he's gone.
And
my two. Target lock comes off.
You know what it was? Is the four wasn't enough, so I was like, oh, the four doesn't move that much.
Oh.
Last turn.
Big base.
I should have done the five.
That's
well, no, I didn't did clear here.
It was the same
bump
thing
here.
I did.
Falcon.
Oh,
using
yeah.
The four?
Yeah, yeah.
So I was like, oh, the four doesn't go that far.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I could have gotten a three.
I did a two bank. Yeah, when you bumped the Falcon earlier.
Yeah, that was using a four. And I thought that was far, so then it didn't seem that far.
Well, now we just got to get re-engaged so I can blow something up.
Yeah, well, points-wise, you've
I
got,
mean, or the other way.
You've got this
I don't know what the points are.
This is like a 24-point shot.
I'm at 39, so I guess the pressure's on you.
Yep. I don't need an action.
I don't think so.
All right, you can just end it when I blow up.
Ready?
Yep.
My two to two bank.
Gotta get around this debris field. Focus. Tree bank. You're flying.
Focus and help the burn range.
Nope. Gosh. It's gonna be. My two?
Yep.
The two turn.
What'd you say? Time ran out. Time expired.
I can. But I always like to show a handshake. So we could
just.
I mean, you can always forfeit.
You can always surrender.
You can always forfeit.
Oh, shoot.
It's getting thick up in here.
Do it. You know you wanna.
I do. And check for target
lock. In the interest of time.
I did not. So focus. Okay. To you.
To me. Come over here, you scoundrel.
You have me at range 3.
So fantastic.
I get 3 dice.
Look at that.
Which one is that?
Which guy?
Yeah.
The Drew.
That's the one that rolls in.
Oh, you're right. Well, that's all right with that.
Huh?
I wouldn't have caught it.
I haven't rolled yet.
Right.
So you can do it.
Oh, thanks, Aaron. You're welcome.
I played them all game so close to my other ship.
Yeah, it hadn't mattered. Okay, so I get 3 dice.
Straight critical, we said.
Two evades.
I feel real bad when it's blinded pilot, Chris.
You have one
shield. Still
got
that shield, too, to protect that.
Yeah, I'm going to spend it, evade the 2, and take the critical on the shield.
Good move, too.
See, it wasn't so bad.
Yeah, see, that wasn't
bad. We both have done that.
Mangler. Mangler cannon back.
Doesn't he roll another?
Use my focus, 2 focus, and this goes to a crit. So, there's
that crit.
Evade, nice. And he's still having it. My 2?
Yeah.
Did a 4?
I don't mean to be packing up early. The wife's gonna get mad if I.
Oh, I gotcha.
Every minute now.
Yeah. Gonna be calling you. Check for. I don't want to.
How does that.
I'm just gonna focus.
Range 3 over the star pet die.
Here?
Okay.
I think what I did was
did you grab the wrong ship?
No,
it's a Z.
I know, I think I moved it on.
It's cool. We're casual here.
I know what you were doing. It was a 2
years in your history. I know what you were doing. Yeah, it does. That's a Z. Yeah.
So I must have been looking at the wrong dog.
Yeah. He 3'd the other way.
Well, I think
tournament.
I put the dial up. Because
yeah,
I did
in a tournament, you can't
I did
do
a
that,
2. But. I did a 2 this way.
But it's
cool.
Casual. It's casual. It's not even a big deal. That's why we play casual, to make
you,
mistakes.
Did you pick up my...
To know not to do it. Did I pick up your hoodie?
Focus?
No. I've only used my stuff.
All right, well, focus.
I have a focus here if you need it.
No. I'll put them all up.
I've got an extra.
It's cool. Okay, yeah. All right.
So, shooting, range 2.
One crit.
Oh.
I gotta spend it.
Yeah.
I have to. I can't be doing that. And then,
that's not a good treat.
And then the mangler back. Hit.
I guess in fairness for that, I didn't fly your ship off the board. That would have been a little extreme.
It's a crit.
One crit?
Yeah. Because Mangler, it was a hit. It flips to a crit.
Yeah.
Debated. This is going to go on for time.
Okay.
My 2.
Yep.
3 bank. That way, if you don't mind.
Over here?
Yep. And then I'm actually going to.
I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to do.
I think. just gotta figure out where. Yeah, I'll barrel roll.
I was afraid you were just gonna stop and make me run into it.
Yeah, if you're 8 forward.
See you later, Jackson.
Yeah, if you're 8 forward.
Oh my gosh, it's horrible. She's gonna blink at me the whole time.
Oh my gosh, it's horrible. He's just gonna
three of eight.
Evade me the whole time.
Yeah.
The one time I would have finally crit you.
Yeah, Mangler.
Yep.
Crit, crit.
Ouch.
One goes through. Oh, shield, yeah. Mm. Take forever, man. I think that'll work.
Me?
Three turn.
Which way was it?
This way.
What do you want to do?
Just gonna focus.
Keep making the wrong move, so it doesn't matter what I want to do.
Focus.
Oh. Am I out of arc? That would be amazing.
Yep.
Awesome. What range? I mean, it's...
Range 2?
Yeah, so...
It doesn't really matter yet.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. This is killing me. So crit, and then it's evaded, and then...
I keep going.
Oh, he also doesn't have money to actually buy ships.
If you don't mind.
I just think it's hilarious. Yeah, I don't want to come into the shop because I'm, you know, me. But you go in there to play magic, Justin.
It's Justin.
I'm gonna have to.
He's not like a
three turn. Turn there, range one.
No, not range one.
It's pretty close.
Well, I mean, it doesn't come like casually. It comes with targets.
You focused, I'm sure. Yeah.
Oh, well, he's done it at least once that I know.
Two?
Two? Alright, man, that's how it
is. Mangler coming back?
5 evades in a row.
Yeah, I know. There we go. Spin the focus, flip it to a crit. Might actually get some damage through here.
Might kill me.
Oh, yeah.
One shield.
I know he can't even play.